So now let's see what desktop provides as an option to arrange the various files over here. So it's suggested first of all not to keep too many files in desktop as it may get cluttered. But anyways, let's make some files over here so that we can start working. So I'm going to create a new, let's say, folder right here. I'm just going to copy and paste this by using the shortcut key Control C and Control V. And I'm going to go over here and create, let's say, new Access database right here. So Control C and Control V to create more copies of this one, and new text documents. Maybe I want to create new Excel sheets right here, and maybe a new Word document just like this, and maybe a new, let's say, an animation script file. So you can see that I got many files right over here, and you can see that the desktop is starting to get cluttered as I actually work around with files. I'm just going to randomly select Control C and Control V. So now you can see that there are a lot of files. So what you can do is you can actually move this file around anywhere you like. And if you have too many files, know that your computer does get slow. So suggest you not to keep too many things on the desktop. So you can see that you can move around the file anywhere you like, just like that. And you can select the file. You can hold Control on your keyboard, select individual files, or you can hold Shift on your keyboard and select multiple files just like this. Or you can also click and drag to select the amount of files, move them anywhere around just like this. So you can see that everything is starting to get cluttered. So we can actually auto arrange this. So you can right click, and over here you got some arrangement options. So on the view right over here, you can see that you can turn on large icons. So you actually see a larger icon right over here. You can go to medium icons, which is the default, and you can see the small icons as well. So now let us go to medium icons and let's see other options. Let's just go over here, and there's an option over here called auto arrange icons. If you were to click this, you can see that everything gets arranged. So unlike my previous option, if I were to click and drag this, it does not actually stay over there because my auto arrange icon is turned on. If I were to turn auto arrange off, you can drag it in anywhere you like. But as I drag on the icons, you can see that they arrange in a form of a grid. So if you actually turn on the grid, it becomes a cleaner look. So you can actually right click over here, and if you were to turn off align icons to grid, you can see that they are not arranged in grid anymore, and everything can be messy quite easily just like that. So if you want kind of a messy look and so forth, then you can actually do that as well. So let me just right click, go on to view over here, and I'm going to align the icons to grid, and you can see that they immediately clean up. So I suggest you to keep this on. So there's also different sort by options. So you can sort it by name. So if you were to sort it by name, you can see that it arranges itself from A to Z. And you can also sort it by size, the file size, the lowest file size to the highest file size stays over there. You can sort it by type of item. So there's the Access documents right over here, then Excel, then Word, and finally text, as you can see. And you can also sort it by date modified. So latest document actually stays at the top. So you can actually go here, do it again, and it arranges everything out in the other way around. You can also go to the view and then disable the show desktop icons, and what that does is it hides all of the icons. And to view it, you simply go over here onto view and click on show desktop icons. You can also right click over here, and you can see that align icons to grid is turned on. Let me just turn on auto arrange icon and then turn off align icon to grid. So that actually just does not do anything. It still aligns the icon according to the grid and when the auto arrange is on. But when you turn this off, auto arrange icon off, you can see that they are not aligned to grid anymore. So once you actually turn on align auto arrange icon, it actually works as aligning icons to grid with auto arrange itself. So just like that, let me just align the icons to grid. So this is how you can arrange different icons inside of your desktop in Microsoft Windows 10. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.